I'd kind of forgotten that growing up I had this particular album called Gilbert O'Sullivan himself, and I went to see him about a year ago and met him afterwards. He signed a CD for me of this particular album, and I was really blown away on the way home in the car. I listened to it because it brought back so many memories. I'd really forgotten about it. So he is a piano man, he's a singer-songwriter, and he's Irish as well, born in Waterford, and I'd like to sing you one or two songs from this album. But that's also the cover of the, many of you might remember this thing, a thing called an LP. In the good old days, it was made from a material called vinyl. There were days when record shops were doing well. And you go into the local record store every couple of months or so to replace your needle. If you went in looking for one now, you'd be arrested. Of course, the posh people called it a stylus. Anyway, here's a couple of songs from that. If you know them, you can join in.
If I give up the seat I've been saving for some hell,